Tonight, you might have to wait just a little bit longer to catch the bus. RTD is cutting back services, including service on the popular 16th Street Mall ride. Denver 7's Connor Wiss looks into why the change is happening and how it will affect everyone who rides the bus.
How important is the bus to you?
Very, very important.
Alicia Seabird depends on the bus.
Because I need to get around to go places, shopping places, and to go to work.
She says any limits on her transit route would have a big impact on her life.
And would that be a big impact to you?
Yeah, it'd be a big issue.
Why?
Because that would not be helpful to me.
Street Mall ride is just one of the more than a dozen bus lines in the RTD system that will be seeing reduced services. An RTD spokesperson says the reductions are mainly driven by low ridership system-wide and bus driver shortages.
You know, everybody's cutting everything, and it's just going to make the bus more crowded.
Mall ride user Earl Gould says the new change for the mall shuttle coming by less often than normal during the weekday lunch hour could have an impact on crowds.
Going to be closer together and just enjoy your neighbor. That's because they say they have to do it.
RTD makes adjustments to its schedule 3 times a year. The latest happened in June when the transit agency's board of directors approved a list with route changes. Most of those will include cutting out early morning or late evening trips or lowering the number of rides during times of day with low ridership. RTD projects that the changes will save the agency nearly $2 million a year.
Can we get on?
In Denver, along the 16th Street Mall, Connor Wist, Denver 7.
Thank you, Connor. So how much of a reduction are we talking about here? Well, the free mall ride buses will now come every 3 minutes between 11 a.m. and 1 p.m. Monday through Friday.